I'm Katra from Sharetribe, and in this video, we're learning how to create a listing type that uses the purchase transaction process. Purchase is a transaction process type that enables stock, if needed, delivery options, if needed, and online payments. You can use the purchase process for a wide variety of listings, from classic product sales to project-based services. I'll create an example listing type for selling second-hand bikes, but you can follow along and make a listing type that fits your marketplace idea. And we start in the listing type settings. Click to add a new listing type. First, add a descriptive name. This name will be shown to users when they're posting a new listing if you have more than one listing type. I'll call this one Sell a Bike. Next, add a listing type ID. This is a unique identifier that Sharetribe software uses in listing data. It's not shown to your users. I'll add the ID sell-bike. Then scroll down and choose the purchase transaction process type. Next, you're prompted to choose a stock type. There are four default stock types available. We'll take a look at what kind of functionality each of them has. Finite stock single item is a stock type where listing stock will always be set to one. When someone buys the listing, it's closed and will no longer be available. It works best for marketplaces that sell unique physical items like secondhand products or art pieces. Finite stock multiple items is a stock type where the seller adds how many items they have in stock when creating a listing. When someone buys that listing, they choose the number of items they want to buy, which are then automatically reduced from stock. This is the option for selling non-unique items like new products. Infinite stock single item is a stock type with unlimited stock, meaning it will never run out. Listings with this stock type can be bought one item at a time. This is the right choice for marketplaces selling digital files that can be reproduced infinitely, like music, images, or PDFs. It also works for services sold on a project basis, like logo design for $50. Infinite stock multiple items is also a stock type with unlimited stock. A customer can buy multiple items at once. It's best for selling unique digital items like single-use discount codes or software license keys. It also works for marketplaces where a customer buys a set number of hours from a service provider to complete a project. My choice in this case will be finite stock single item for selling unique used bikes. Next, we move on to default listing fields. Default listing fields are basic information about listings like title, description, and images. When you use the purchase transaction process, you can choose to turn on or off the default fields for delivery options, shipping, and pickup. If you're building a marketplace for digital goods or services, you should turn off both pickup and shipping. They're irrelevant when everything happens online. If you're building a classic product marketplace where items are always mailed to the buyer, you can enable shipping only. If your marketplace is hyper-local and the buyer and seller always need to meet to complete delivery, you should only turn on pickup. And if you enable both pickup and shipping, your sellers get the option to include both in their listing. And customers can choose the delivery method they prefer if both are available. I'll choose this option for my bike marketplace. The final default field is payout details required before publishing. When this field is enabled, sellers can't publish listings before adding their payout details. If the field is disabled, sellers can publish listings without adding payout details right away. This can be a good choice to reduce initial friction, but keep in mind that the seller will still need to add payout details before anyone can buy their listing. It's time to save changes. That's how you set up purchases with Sharetribe. Your marketplace now supports listings with online payments and optional stock management and delivery. Make sure to test the purchase flow yourself on your test marketplace. If you have any questions, reach out to us at hello@sharetribe.com. We'll be happy to help.